When she comes to herself, tell her I'm Okazaki. I've become a girl. Got it?
Mm-hmm.
She's always in a daze, and I think that's dangerous, so I want to caution her. Will you help her out?
Yes, I don't mind at all.
So then when she asks how, just tell her it comes off sometimes. For any other questions, just say, for the time being.
Okay.
Okay, fun team, let's hide and watch.
Will this really help, Futon?
Shh.
What were we talking about just now? Where's Okazaki and Nagisa?
I'm Okazaki. I've become a girl. I said I'm Okazaki. And I've become a girl.
I don't understand. How did you become a girl all of a sudden? This isn't possible.
It comes off sometimes.
What? That is too shocking. Okazaki, are you sure?
Easily.
I didn't know there were people like that in our high school. It couldn't possibly try to up and attach itself to me now, could it?
For the time being.
It could? That's a great check. Oh, did it attach itself again?
What's with you? What are you talking about?
It was a bad dream after all. That's good. I was afraid that I might just turn into Futaro someday.
Okazaki, you should stop already.
There are two Okazakis.
We divide sometimes.
I'm totally shocked.
Hey, Tomoko, I'm watching you. Don't you even try to use my sister for any of your silly pranks.
The same face. There are three Okazakis.
How much of an idiot are you anyway?